constituency this time will be the talk of the town as two of Karnataka's biggest politicians will see their children testing their luck. Dr. Yathindra, son of CM Siddaramaiah, and B.Y. Vijayendra, son of former CM BS Yeddyurappa, may be pitted against each other from Varuna Assembly segment. While Dr. Yathindra has the edge of being CM's son, a Mysurean, working in the Assembly for the last 18 months, Vijayendra cannot be underestimated as he belongs to BJP, which boasts of a strong cadre base. And another big advantage is that Vijayendra is a Lingayat. Varuna Assembly constituency has over 70,000 Lingayats, which should play a crucial role. In 2013, Siddaramaiah won with a thumping majority, taking full advantage of the rift in BJP, which forced Yeddyurappa to form Karnataka Janata Party, KJP. Kappu Siddalinga Swami from KJP contested against Siddaramaiah and got 54,744 votes, while Siddaramaiah got over 84,385 votes. This time, the anti-incumbency factor and Siddaramaiah not contesting from Varuna may spell trouble for Dr. Yathindra. The infamous private lab in government-run Victoria Hospital in 2015, which was headed by Dr. Yathindra, has also done damage to the image of CM's son. This apart, the rumoured understanding of JDS and BJP in Varuna to defeat Yathindra to settle their scores with Siddaramaiah will lead to Yathindra walking on tightrope. If Dr. Yathindra is defeated, it's like Siddaramaiah's pride getting bruised in his home turf. For Vijayendra, he will be projected as a giant killer if he wins. And if he loses, it will not make much of a difference to his image. Varuna to seal the fate of the stalwarts' successors.